Thank you for that great reception. That's fabulous. That makes us feel really at home. Thank you. It's great to be here in the Netherlands. See, Ron, I didn't say Holland. That was a track from the Evil Ocean album called IFO. And it's up to you what you want to IFO to mean, okay? I've had numerous letters asking me what it means, but I'm not going to tell you, all right? As you know, probably know, I was a member of a duo called Wavestar. We did an American album called Homewind, which is now being re-released on our surreal label. We'd like to play the title track for you from that album. This is Moonwind, if the guitar works. Thank you.
Jetzt kommt eine kleine Shadows-Einlage.
Der Genre aus England.
Sorry, just had a quick drink, is there? It's warm up here. Thank you very much indeed. Whew. As I say, it's very nice to be here. I'd like to thank all the people that have taken the trouble to write to us after hearing our music on radio programmes and in the press in Europe. It's very gratifying to know that what you are doing musically seems to please a lot of the people. You could never please all the people, but certainly we've been very pleased with the response, and I thank you all very much indeed. There is a gentleman sat somewhere in the hall, I hope, who is called, forgive me if I pronounce this wrongly, Derek Neiman. Where are you? That gentleman has saved some of our music by loaning us a keyboard of I assume it is, and I'd like to thank you very much indeed, sir, for the loan of one of the keyboards. Thank you very much indeed. Give him a round of applause. Thank you. He saved our life there. Thank you, Derek. My solo album Evolution was mentioned earlier. We'd like to play straight through three of the tracks from Evolution to cut down this chatty bit all the time, all right? This is Juan Michel. Oh yeah.
Buddhist, but they're Buddhist. They want them. They like me. They're getting old.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah, I'll add that one as well. Thank you very much. That last one was Evolution, the title track from the album, which is on sale outside. We have to get that in. Everybody's asking me when my new album's coming out. We were involved in a show similar to this in England in September, which has taken up quite a lot of our time. I'm sure I know how the organisers of this feel. And then, of course, we had to come to the Netherlands. So it's going to be sometime in 91, I think, when my album, next album, will be due. But don't worry, we'll let you all know when it's coming. Thank you. Meantime, or in the meantime, we'd like to try three new tracks that we're working on. Not complete yet, but we'd like to try them out on new. Hopefully they'll be included on the next album. They're untitled as yet. We all know how we suffer for titles. But we call this one The Dwarves. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. You're very, very kind. We do appreciate it. As you can see, I've got some help on stage. I'd just like to mention them quickly, because I'm assuming we're over time. Our engineer over in the corner there, an artist in his own right, he's got a CD out himself, Mr. Sean Michael DeLeer. Please give him a big round of applause. On the Moog synthesizers and God knows what else, a fantastic keyboard player himself, Mr. Stefan Whitlam. And on my left, my very good friend, and he made all the album possible, my good friend and partner in Surreal, Mr. Anthony Thrasher. Thank you. I'd also like to say to the organisers of the concert, Clem, all the members, the people here at the hall, the technicians, our own Lynn on the lights. I think you deserve a little bow this time because I usually forget you. And Harry, our do-it-all man. Where are you, Harry? Come on, Harry, come on. For once, be on the stage. Lynn, please, come on, quickly. We're running out of time. Thank you. There are an army of people who make these events possible, and we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for all of them and all of you, and to you and them, our very grateful thanks. Thank you. We are videoing our performance for our own use, and my head is notoriously shiny. Right, it shines. So I've brought my typical Yorkshireman from England, the county in Yorkshire. I've brought the typical headwear to wear for the encore. Okay, this is a typical Yorkshireman's hat. And this is our special live version of Time Node, which was on a Wavestar cassette many moons ago. But this is the special live version. Thank you very much, and I hope to see you all in the very near future. Thank you for a lovely concert. Thank you.